This is Japanese A5 Wagyu. Today I'm gonna tell you if I think it's worth the insanely high price tag, which I'll share at the end.
Now let's go!
So when you rub your finger along this meat, the heat from your body literally melts the fat. I'm gonna take off this little triangle right here. Nothing but a little salt. We're bringing this pan up to medium high, and I'm gonna use this little piece of fat and render it down. Remove, salt side up, drop it. Just about 45 seconds and flip. Now we season that other side. Another 40 seconds and remove. And finally, slice.
Oh my God.
Now we just need a couple taste testers. A5 Japanese Wagyu.
Oh my!
So is this worth the price? Careful trying it because it will ruin any other steak for you. You definitely need to try it. It's incredible. So actually, I got these steaks from Costco and they only cost $131.99. Well, my friends, you know I love you and I'm out.